Sorry, Anderson.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him heading towards one location. Get the rest of the engines evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Heads up! He's nearby!
Southeast elevator banks on level 4 to intercept.
Copy that, Control. On our way, Control.
Do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Militia pilot in sight.
Pilot, out of sight. FOB above! Above us! Keep it pinned! Suppressing fire!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Sequence will commence once the Ark is in place.
Log 21B, Human Specimen 3.4. The experiments on the IMS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
mines at my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Are you sure I'll be safe over there?
No, but a true militia pilot takes risks for the welfare of others. As did Major Anderson and Captain Lastimosa before you.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants, martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life.
Target all non-IMC military subjects.